Na coxinha da esquerda. Sorry. I'd like to request Dr. Ole Kovi Bin for delivering his speech.
Dr. Farooq, can you please confirm whether he is online right now?
Okay. Dr. Ole, are you here with us, please? Dr. Ole, are you here?
I think he's not online right now.
Okay, so we can go for the next speaker, right? Dr. Hassan.
Yes, you can call the next one.
Okay.
If he's there again.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Hasrat. I'm really sorry. I cannot, the system doesn't allow me to visit this profile. I tried many times. So sorry for that. So I'd like to request Dr. AJ Amara Shinge. He's head of the Department of Geography, University of Karaniya, Sri Lanka. He's working on shoreline erosion, formation of relief features, rocks and minerals, disaster management, climate changes, and environmental impact assessment, which is called EIA.
So Amara Shinge bhi nahi hai na abhi?
Huh? Amara Shinge, he's not here?
I think he's...
Dr. AJ Amara Shinge, are you here with us?
He's also not present.
Oh.
But okay. He sent a message to me that he is going to be online. Oh, I'm receiving all his phone, okay? Just wait.
Okay. So we don't have any more, faculty members for these sessions. We have five delegates. So should I go for the delegates presentation? Dr. Hasrat. Okay, we have five delegates here. And then the first one is Dr. Muhammad Ashaq. Dr. Muhammad Ashaq, are you with us, please? Dr. Muhammad Ashaq, are you here? Dr. Muhammad Ashaq, are you here with us? He is not also. So, Honorable Chair, what should you do? We can go for the next one.
Hello, Dr. Farooq. I have received a call from Dr. Ole.
Okay.
He is trying to come online, but I think Dr. Amara Shinge is online, I guess.
Okay. But he is not responding.
You just call Dr. Amara Shinge if he is there.
Yeah, Dr. AJ Amara Shinge, are you here? Can you hear me, Dr. Amara Shinge?
Okay. Dr. Ole is there.
Yeah, Ole is there. Okay. We got our third speaker, Dr. Ole. So welcome, Ole. And I just introduced you here. So I'm going to introduce again. Our speaker is here, Dr. Ole. Is the head of the scientific department, National Nature Park from Ukraine. He is working on silviculture, forestry, forest ecology, environmental activities, biodiversity monitoring, management of protected areas. So I'd like to request Dr. Ole to deliver his speech on mountain forest and forest ecology. Welcome, Dr. Ole.
Welcome, everybody. Welcome, everybody. Good afternoon, all the students of Summerfield School. My lecture, can I? My lecture will be devoted to mountain forest, name of the mountain forest of the Ukrainian Carpathian, because these forests are the most famous for me and clear in the expand and presentation. However, first consult what is the Carpathian Mountains. There are small mountains in there. They are located in the Central and East Europe. The Carpathian are one of the main waterfall of Europe between the Black and Baltic Sea. They are located in 8 countries. the Carpathian are divided into 8 parts by geological structure. In the Carpathian in Ukraine, they are represented into 2 parts, out Eastern Carpathian and Eastern Inter-Eastern Carpathian. In my opinion, the Carpathian in Ukraine is the most beautiful mountains in other parts. The Carpathian Mountains is a really young mountain. It's formed in the alpine area of mountains building. According to they are not very high mountains. The predominant heights of the Carpathian are from 800 to 1,800 meters. And the highest part of and the highest peak is 2,655 meters. The process of mountain formation in time is present in table 1. This table shows the Carpathian beginning to form in 70 or 60 million years ago in the Paleogene. The process of advanced mountain formation lasted 35-45 million years and slope in the Neogene from the unit until today there is a weak intermittent formation mountain formation. In the process of mountain formation, forests were formation in them. The spread of forest was also influenced by the climate, necessary period of glaciers and warming. According to polynatural structure of plants, is the Carpathian, the vegetation change quite often. Of expansive, for example, the table 2 shows the change in vegetation in the quaternary period. According to the date, it is seen that pine forests have been represented by spruce and deciduous forests, and vice versa more than once. Before and after the last glacial, pine forest dominates the Carpathian, but often the last 10 years they have been replaced by spruce, fir, and beech forest. The current destruction of forests in the Ukrainian Carpathian to some extent depends on the height above sea level and exposition of the slopes. Well-known Ukrainian science doctor, Professor Stoiko, applying the climate phytotechnological methodic of Professor Schmidt, which was using in the Swiss Alps, and identify 10 high altitude plant strips in the Carpathian. The position of this strip is present in table 3. Consider these strips. Strip of the oak forest with common oak. Its location on the territory of the Precarpathian Depression and the Natissal lowland. The Precarpathian variant of these strips is characteristic by the warm climate. The sum of the active temperature is from 2,400 to 2,600 degrees Celsius. The main type of forest are hornbeam forest. In some places, there are complex beech hornbeam forest, elder forest, and others. The Transcarpathian version of these strips has very warm climate. The total number of positive temperature is from 2,600 to 3,000 Celsius degrees. The predominant forest type are hornbeam forest and ash forest, growing in the flood plain of the Borjava and Latorytsa rivers. The next strip, strip of beech, fir, and oak forest, position on the Precarpathian, only on the Precarpathian, and expand in the narrow strip from Dobromy to Bukovina. The sum of the active temperature is from 2,200 to 2,600 Celsius degrees. The main forest type are fir oak and oak fir forest. Due to intensive forestry using, this forest are absent and destroyed. Next is strip of oak forest with the rock oak, formed only on the volcanic metal slope of the Carpathian in the warmer part of the Transcarpathian. This total number of position temperature from 3,400 Celsius. Next strip, strip of oak and beech forest with rock oak. Its location in warm and moderately warm climate. In Transcarpathian, this location on the south macro slope of the volcanic range. In the Precarpathian, it represents a small park near the Chernivtsi, Vyshnitsa, and Nadvirna Balakhi. The sum of active positive temperature is from 2,400 to 3,000 Celsius degrees. This next strip, strip of beech forest. It is the wildest altitude strip in the Ukrainian Caucasus. There are two variants of this strip: middle mountains in the range of the 400 to 800 meters above sea level, and mountains variant above from 800 to 1,200 meters. The mid-mountain forest is typical for all region of the Carpathian. The average sum of active temperature is from 2,200 to 2,400 Celsius degrees. The mountain variance is typical of the west part of the Transcarpathian, with the sum of active temperature from 1,800 to 2,400 Celsius degrees. Next strip is the strip of fir beech and beech fir forest. It is located in the temperate climate zone of the Carpathian, mostly in the Beskydy, with the sum of temperature of 1,800 to 2,200 Celsius degrees. Beech and fir forests predominate on the slopes on the eastern and south exposition. and fir and beech forests will predominate on the western and northern ones. Today, in area of this forest, a significant area is occupied by the river's spruce forest. Next, strip of beech fir spruce forest. They are very stable, highly production forest, but due to the planting mountains of spruce, remain in small number. The sum of active temperature is from 1,400 to 2,200 Celsius degrees. The predominant forest type are spruce fir beech and beech fir spruce forest. Relic groups of Scotland pine have been preserved in these strips. Next strip of spruce forest is formation in a cold climate zone with the sum of position temperature from 1,000 to 1,600 Celsius degrees. Usually, monodominant forests are formed on both of the south and north macroslope. Next strip of subalpine meadows and crooked forest of mountain pine and green elder covers subalpine lands, but strive about the natural forest, both into the a height of 1,800 meters above sea level. The sum of active temperature average to 8,800 Celsius degrees. Depending on the composition of vegetation, this strip is divided into three substrips. A, substrip of subalpine meadows and crooked forest on mountains, pine and green elk. B, strips of subalpine meadows and crooked forest of green elder. And C, strips of subalpine meadows. In the last strip of the alpine meadows, is located with the height of 1,800 meters, usually on the highest peaks of the Ukrainian Carpathian. The sum of active temperature is not highest 600 Celsius degrees. The following biogroup of mountain pine and green elk are common in this strip too. On the northern mega slope of Chernogora, groups of the eastern Carpathian endemic predominant kochi growing here. 20% of all forests in Ukraine growing in Ukrainian Carpathian. They are approximately 2.2 million hectares of forest in the Ukrainian Carpathian. The main forest formation species of trees in this forest are European spruce, beech, white fir, oak, pine, and other. The main task of forest is the most retinue use of forest lands in order to get the highest quality and more wood per unit area. At the same time, the preservation of the biodiversity and all the benefit function of the forest. Successfully implementing of these tasks is possible only with the management of forestry on a typological structure. Forest typological combines the doctrine of soil, hydrological forest formation, species, grass vegetation, and all this interactive with the climate and environmental factor. This is the science of classification forest area according to the central common factor. Forestry and ecological title has a clear defining role. The classification of forest area for forest needs. The basis of forest ecological in Ukraine is the classification grid of title of forest vegetation condition. The grid of, is the based on the works of the science Morozov, Krugman, and Alexeyev. This doctrine were development in provide and classification science to Pogrebniak and Vorobyov, authors of the classification grid of type of forest vegetation condition. The final version of this grid was published in the publication of the International Forest Congress in 1929 in Stockholm. This was the result of long science research of forest in Ukraine that lasted from 1926 to 1929. The grid consists of the soil moisture range with the determined by number and the soil productivity range determined by letter. The soil productivity range is the ordinate with which consists of four groups A, B, C, and D. A, in Ukraine language, it is beer. It is very poor soil condition. Most sandy soil, sometimes clay soil. In the Carpathian, such soil can also be rocks or oligotrophic swamps. Vegetation is exactly oligotrophic, such as pine, birch, blueberry, herbs, and other. B, in Ukraine language, it is subir, relatively poor soil. It is also main sandy soil, sand place of better production than A. Vegetation in oligotrophic with a mix of mesotroph, such as pine, birch, spruce, oak, and rowan. C, in Ukrainian language, sugrub, relatively rich soil condition, sandy soil with front thickness. Vegetation is mesotrophic with an administrative of megatroph, such as oak, spruce, heather, beech. And D, in Ukrainian language, it is good. The most production productivity rich soil condition inhabited. Loamy soil of the large thickness. Plants are most megatrophic. Here grows in oak, ash, beech, fir, elm, maple. Soil moisture range consists with six groups. Zero, very dry condition. They are not found in Ukraine Carpathian because there is a sufficient rainfall. In Ukraine, it is found in the south region and the, in the Crimea mountains. Vegetation exactly xerophyte and ultra xerophyte. One, dry condition, also not found in Ukraine Carpathian. Vegetation exactly xerophyte. Two, fresh condition, mainly in the Carpathian, it is sand, the soil or rock places with sufficient rainfall. Vegetation xerophyte and mesophyte, such as pine, birch, spruce, beech, oak. Three, bad conditions. They are the most optimal soil moisture condition for most wood plants in the Ukrainian Caucasus. Four, damp conditions. Soil with excessive moisture. Negative effect for growth for most wood plants, but here grows well elder and ash. And five, moisture condition. Wetland forest grows in the swamps. The trees are most small and in health and very depressive. As the intersection of the ordinate of soil moisture and the ordinate of soil production is the type of habitat condition. For example, B2, fresh subir, or D4, damp root, or A5, moisture beer, depending on the productivity and moisture of the soil, as well as the main tree species growing in the area. Foresters determine the type of forest. Example of the forest type are present on this slide. To the index type of habitat condition is added another abbreviature of three names. This classification is used at the state level by all forest and environmental organization.
Dr. Ole, sorry to disturb you. Dr. Ole, please, you need to conclude your presentation within 3 minutes.
Okay. 2 minutes and then. each type of forest has its own indication plants that make it easy to determine the type of forest. They can be both herbal or woods. Woods plants are common in definite forest vegetation condition and the seed of the three conditions. This on the typological grids from the ecological figure of the plants. For example, the ecological figure of the main tree species of the Carpathian are present. This is the ecological figure of beech, this ecological figure of fir. This is ecological figure of oak, and ecological figure of pine. The virgin forest are standing of native forest where no human environment. Type of factor of most virgin forests are present the old trees and significant amounts of dead wood, mixed composition of the stem. Quasi-virgin forest and natural forest in the scene of Ukrainian legislation are similar to virgin forest, but which have been light affected by human. Virgin forests have a complex and multi-tiered structure. For example, the result of the study of fir, spruce, pine, virgin forest location in Iski are present on this slide. The most common in the Ukrainian Carpathian are beech virgin forests, which included in the UNESCO World Heritage List, and spruce virgin forest. Several environmental organizations which participated in the inventory and research of virgin forest in the Ukrainian profession. However, the great contribution to this work was made by WWF Ukrainian. Also, in its website, you can see the interactive map to the distribution of quasi-virgin forest, and natural forest in Ukrainian Carpathian. Thank you for your attention. And I would answer for your question in the groups.
Thank you very much, Dr. Ole, for your presentation. So now, I think Dr. Amar Singh, now he is with us, right? Dr. Amar Singh, are you there?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much. So our